festive. Did you see Jackie tonight? I know sometimes when I wear my hair like this, my scalp can get a little bit irritated and a little itchy just from, you know, being up all day with all the clips. Would you like me to take down your hair and maybe just do some scalp massage techniques so you can relax before you go to bed? Okay. I love your face gem. Maybe I could take these off for you, and I can just cleanse your forehead a little bit just to get maybe some of that glue off, okay? Yeah. Okay. I see you have a little braid. I'm just gonna take that out if that's okay. Also just going to take this brush. I just want to brush the scalp a little bit, very softly, just to start to soothe some of the irritation you might be feeling, okay? Tonight. Good. get you nice and relaxed. Your hair out, and we can move on to maybe getting a little bit of a scalp scratch, okay? Feeling. Okay. Just let me know if I take any of the clips out and you feel any discomfort, okay? Not to worry if you want to rest your eyes at any point. I have a feeling during the scalp treatment you'll probably want to.
Just gonna take that out.
massaging wooden comb just to really start to stimulate and alleviate some of that pressure that you're feeling. How does that feel? Oh, they do that party once a month. That's cool. I'd like to go sometime. Maybe I could do your makeup next time for it. Do they have different themes? How's your headache feeling? Okay, you're still feeling a little pressure. I did prepare an ice pack. I think we should just apply that to the top of the head. Yeah, this way. Some of that pressure. Yeah. Especially with the music being very loud tonight. Probably didn't help along with the clips. I have this little ice pack and it does a nice job of insulating so the ice doesn't melt. I can also use it on your scalp as well later for a nice cooling like ice scalp massage. But this will feel really nice. Let me just pop this on the head. We'll just leave that there for a second, okay, while I scratch. Just relax and let the cooling effects take over. Just let the cooling ice bath just take a deep breath in and a deep breath out. Again, take a deep breath in and take a deep breath out. We're just gonna release, just scratching out that tension. That you feel in your scalp. Just let it melt down. Just have the cooling relief alleviate the scalp. The Just going to comb out. scalp. And just smoothing that down. And applying that tea tree. Just want to hold the ice here again, just to kind of help with that headache of yours. Okay. Shh, it's okay. Here we go. Just gonna take that clip out. And I'm just going to gently brush out the hair. I'm just going to apply a little bit of the ice treatment to the back of the head as well. I want to be sure that we're not only taking care of the front section of the head, but the back as well. Some of that hair. Here we go. I'm just going to get right into the scalp. Just working that throughout me, poking around in the scalp and applying different treatments, that you always feel comfortable, okay? Yeah, I know that you're looking forward to getting a really nice sleep after tonight's party. Just getting that ice treatment. Right in there. I'm just going to smooth. That in. And using the brush really just helps penetrate all the treatments in a little bit further. Scalp. Okay, good. It should feel refreshing. It shouldn't feel irritating though at all. Good. Okay. I'm just gonna turn you around again because I want to start the coconut water treatment. Just to kind of seal up everything. Have you wake up with nice, smooth, and sealed hair. The cuticle is going to just be absorbing all the nutrients in the coconut water. Okay, so I do have a fresh coconut that we're going to be using for the treatment. I want to be sure ingredients and nutrients from the coconut. I don't want to use bottled coconut water. I want it straight from the source. I knew you were going out to the party, so I figured I'd get a coconut today. Treatment. dust glides through the hair when using this treatment. It's really nice if you have a lot of tingles. The coconut just helps to detangle, nourish with lots of vitamins that we typically don't have in regular hard water that really strip our hair of all of its natural oils, while this will replenish anything that you might be missing. Okay, I'm just gonna add a tiny bit more to the hairline. Just relaxing you with each massage, circling the scalp. See you soon.